And at this point in the investigation, state police are now calling this an accident, a tragic accident that took the life of this young student. The mood is one of sadness here at the Curious Joel Union Free School, where the accident occurred Tuesday afternoon. According to state police, 8-year-old Rucky Friedrich was in a classroom with two teachers. She is said to have climbed onto a chair to get something from a large cabinet thought to have been anchored to the wall. The cabinet, investigators say, fell on Rucky, causing severe head trauma and her death.
It's probably one of the worst phone calls that a parent can get from school, is that something happened with a child, and it's something that's never going to be reversed.
In a statement, school superintendent Joel Petlin says, "We are devastated by the tragic accident which took the life of one of our students this afternoon. We are cooperating with the investigation, and we are providing grief counseling to students and staff affected by this tragedy. Our heartfelt prayers go out to the family and the community at this difficult time." In the Hasidic community, this tragedy is also deeply felt. Yossi Gestetner is co-founder of the Orthodox Jewish Public Affairs Council.
When such a thing happens, especially in a large but tight-knit community, news travels fast. It is felt. People know the family. People know the family of the family. It's devastating.
And again, state police here in Curious Joel have determined this was a tragic accident.